Hello everyone, my name is Krishna. How are you all? Hope you all are enjoying your quarantine life. Okay, so today we are going to discuss one interesting topic, that is change. Okay, you know what is change? Daily you are changing yourself, isn't it? See, once you are a small kid and now you are growing up and up and up, right? Similarly, if you think of seasons are changing from day to night, temperature, atmosphere, everything used to change, right? So changes are around us everywhere. Now you know what is change, what are the types of change? There are two types of change, that is reversible change and irreversible change. Reversible change means an object which has undergone the change can be brought back to its original form. That is reversible change. Let me give you an example, one easiest example. From refrigerator, you just take out the ice cubes and keep it outside for 5 minutes. It will be converted into water. So before that, what you did? You must have kept water in refrigerator to change it into cubes, right? So that is reversible change. Water changed to ice, again ice changed to water, right? So that is reversible change. The main raw material you will get back. Melting, boiling, condensation, this all comes under reversible change. Now the next topic is irreversible change. So irreversible change means the things which cannot be taken back to its original form. Let me give you one yummiest example. So, you must be eating cake, right? You all love it. So, when you eat cake, the cake raw material means ingredients which your mother has used, you cannot get back it, right? You cannot get back whatever ingredients your mother has used to make cake. Once the cake is ready to eat, you cannot get back its raw material. So, here this is called irreversible change. Means you will get completely new material. You will not get the raw materials, the ingredients back to its original form. Can you give me any another example? Okay, let's do that. You will write the list of reversible and irreversible changes in your notebook as your homework. Thank you.